This is Jayashree from LK Kane. We are going to see Chapter 7, Classification of Elements, the Periodic Table. The branches in this chapter are Dobryner's Law, Newland's Law, Mendeleev's Periodic Table, Modern Periodic Table, and Periodic Properties. Let us see our first branch, Dobryner's Law. The keywords used in this branch are 1829, group of three elements, traits, similar, chemical properties, a table, law of traits, limitations, all known elements, not arranged, traits, failed, very low mass, very high mass. Now let us see the concept of Dobryner's Law using these keywords. In 1829, Dobryner noted that group of three elements known as traits in each group with similar chemical properties. He tried to give the relationship between the properties of elements and their atomic weights as shown in table. When the elements with similar properties are taken three at a time and arranged in ascending order of their atomic weights, the atomic weight of the middle element is the average of the atomic weights of first and third elements. The table shows the relationship. This is called the Dobryner Law of Traits. Limitations. All known elements at that time could not be arranged in the form of traits. It is also failed for very low mass or very high mass elements. To overcome these limitations, Newland introduced a law called Law of Octets. We will see this in our second branch.